by twin lead guitars, and it featured the San Francisco by way of cashmere riffs wiring psychedelic folk harmonies. The only Bubble Puppy studio LP recorded in Houston for the International Artist label was released in 1969. They had one hit. They are one hit wonders, but a band of great influence, and a band that you will see play later tonight. The latest addition to the Austin Music Hall of Fame. Please welcome Bubble Puppy.
You know, a long time ago, a band formed up in Austin, Texas, in a pretty unique way because we came from all over the state. And I have to say, we couldn't have chosen a better city to grow a band in because of the support that we were afforded by the good fans of Austin, Texas, and the state of Texas. So we want to thank everyone for all the support over the years. Thanks so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bubble Puppy, we'll see them again in just a little while.